me to make morning slip through the windows of our bedroom. These days I wake lying at your side, where I'm afraid of moving at all, embracing the lack of control. I go downstairs to make some coffee, sit in a chair, find something to read. I could live for smaller things if I had to. For everything is precariously waiting to fall or to fly. As the time goes by, I pour some heavenly way, the wrong and the right meet to